This year, News 4 brings the Nashville Symphony's Evening in Harmony to your living room. Celebrate one of Music City's greatest treasures as conductor Enrico Lopez-Yañez and News 4 anchor Tracy Kornet host this special evening from Skirmerhorn Symphony Center. With spectacular performances by 2020 Harmony Award recipients Maren Morris and Keb Moe. Tune in and turn up your support for our city's orchestra, Saturday, December 12th at 7, here on News 4.